going with today's workout. So today's the 25 days of Christmas workout. So there's going to be 25 different exercises. We start at 25, make our way down to one. One will be 1 minute. And sometimes it'll be both sides and sometimes it'll be total. So you need a box and some weights. I got a whole pile of weights, some heavy, some light. There's a whole pile of different moves. Well, there's 25 of them. Okay, so let's get going. We're gonna start with 25 burpees. So down, push up, up, jump. So pace yourself. It's that first move going into the workout. I'll probably take a break. Maybe I'll do 10, take a break, 10, take a break, and then 5 to finish, especially since it's the first move. I hope you guys got really good and warm. So we start with 25 burpees. We'll take a little rest, catch our breath, and then we're gonna go into 24 lunge and curl, and it'll be total. Everyone ready? 25 burpees is how we start this workout. Okay, let's get going. Okay, here we go. Come on. Pace yourself. Hopefully I'm not going too fast for you. Four. But I still can't breathe. Number 24 coming up. I'm giving you guys time. If you're not done. So we're gonna do lunge and curl. 24 total. Okay. Who's ready to go? 24, lunge, and curl. If you are still doing your burpees, keep going. When you are done your burpees, take a break, whatever you need. 24, lunge and curl. 2. Nine, 20, 21, ready for a lunge and curl. So again, kind of taking breaks in between to give you guys a chance to catch up. So in case you're behind, you're not too far behind. So we're gonna go into a 2x2 mountain climb. So more cardio. So mix the cardio and strength today. So two knees in, two knees crossed under. It's one rep. So knee, knee, cross, cross. One, two. We do this 23 times. Then we're going into a goblet squat with an overhead press. Okay, when you are ready, 23, 2x2, mountain climbs. Let's go. 23. Sweat buckets already. Okay. Keep going. This mountain climb's in 23 times. 2x2s. So we're gonna hold our weight. Center. Drop in a squat. And press is our next move. 22 reps. So I'm going to use a kettlebell, you don't have to, you can use a dumbbell. Same thing, down, up, press. Okay, 22 reps. When you're ready. One. Two. Three. Four. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, halfway, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay. Jackson stars. Coming up. One jack, one stars, one rep. So you're gonna do one jumping jack, one star jump. That's one. One jumping jack, one star. That's two to 21. Okay. So when you are ready, one jack, one star, 21 reps. So we're almost through these big reps. One, two, three. Eight, nine, 20. And 21. Okay. 20 reps. Coming up. We're going into a deadlift. So, basic deadlift, you're gonna hold the kettlebell, you're gonna hold the barbell, you can hold dumbbells, push the bum back and behind, flat back, strong core, slight bend in the knee, lift, squeeze your bum, push your hips front. 20 deadlifts. Okay. When you're ready, one. Reps down. So I'm gonna go into my box for one move, two moves, skip a move, and then back to the box. So I think this is on screen. We got tricep dips. If tricep dips aren't your thing, you can have a seat and do extensions, or you can bend over and do kickbacks, whichever you prefer, or staggered stance. Press back. So dips are hands on. Slide your bum forward. Bend the elbows. Press up. Okay? So it's not about pushing your bum down. It's about bending the elbows and pressing up. 19 tricep dips. Okay. So my step is big for the next move. So I could take longer than you if you have a shorter step. So I want you to go as tall as you can. One. 19. Two. Three, three, my hand. Something's digging in. Keep getting all these little pains in my knee, not when I'm on it, in my elbow. Three, four, five, six, seven. Well, it's expanded to my hand. Eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four. 17, 18, 19. Yeah, so when I go down on my knees, it almost feels like there's like a, I don't know, something on there. It eventually goes the way I've had it before. Okay, 18, step up. So my step is, I think it's 18 inches. Yeah, that one's straightforward. 18 inches. So I'm going to step one leg up, the last leg down taps, and that one steps up. And down. So we do this 18 times. So use the highest surface you have. If your surface is really low, double. Double the step ups. So we're doing 18. Let's go. So you would do like one right, one left. We count as one. That's two. If you have a short surface, three, four, five. Keep going. We got a bent over row coming up. Next for 17 reps. So, bent over position, pull and row. Okay? 17 reps. I'm going heavy. But do what you can. And then we're going back to our boxer step. I think that's the last move. No, we have two more. Okay. Ready to go. Rows. 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 16, 17. Okay. So we're going back to the box. Then we do a move on the floor and then one more move on the box. And if you don't like that move on the box, you can do it on the floor. So 16 box jumps is coming up. Jump up, step down. So I have again that high surface. So I'm gonna do 16. If you have a low surface, double it. Okay, 16 box jumps. So I'm gonna step down and I'm gonna stand at the top. 16 times, when you're ready, you can go. 1, 2, be mindful that you have the power to get up. 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, 10 to go. 15 on each side. We're going to alternate sides. So you're going to lie down, extend your legs, arms reach overhead. I'm going to lift up my upper body and my one leg reach in the center, back down. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. 15 on each side. Okay. When you're ready, you can go. Still doing your box jumps, keep it going. 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. In the middle, 4, 5. And a third of the way, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8. 8, 9, 9, I'm feeling these abs. 10, 10, 5 more on each side. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, okay, 2 more, 4, 4, 5, and 5. Oh, 15 on each side. Done. Okay, plank jump ins. So, I'm gonna use my box with my feet on. And jump in and jump back 14 times. You can do it on the floor if you want. Plank, jump in and out. Or, in and out. In and out. 14 times. Okay, so get those pikes done and then join me for plank jump ins. 14 reps. And then we're going to hit 13 and it's going to be on each side. We're getting through these. We're at 14. It's pretty good. Okay. Let's go. 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. That's it for the set. So I'm going to use a dumbbell. You can always use a kettlebell as well. But today I'm going to use a dumbbell. Because I don't have a kettlebell. The same size as the dumbbell I'm using. So we're going to do a swing snatch. 13 reps on each side. You're going to swing the kettlebell or the dumbbell through. Bring it down. Snatch it up. Bring it down. Snatch it up, okay? 13 on each side. And then we hit 12 reps. We're getting there. 13. Swing snatch. When you're ready, you can go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so now we do the same thing on the other side. Swing snatch. 13 swing snatch each side. We got 12 staggered leg deadlifts coming up. Each side again. So, you know how single leg goes? We hinge forward and back. Same thing. So I'm going to start with my left leg forward. I'm going to step my right leg back. And I'm going to be on my toe, on the ball of my foot, the whole time. So I'm going to hinge forward and back. Forward. Back. So I'm going to do 12 on one side, switch 12 on the other. Staggered. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so I'm going to switch positions. Switch hands with the weight. Right leg forward, left leg back. On that, follow that foot. Hinge forward. 1, 2, 3. This is another option you can do if you don't like single leg. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Okay, 11 reps. Forward back, jump squats. So, forward touch, back touch. One rep. We do this 11 times. Okay. When you are ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, do one weight. So we're gonna do a push-up, and then a row, and a row. So I'm just gonna switch hands. I'm gonna keep my weight center, get my chest to the weight. Row, row. And I'm gonna do this 10 times. I find these are hard on my hands that, I don't know, the grip they use is so painful. I have weak, fluffy hands. Okay, so push up, row, row, 10 times. When you're ready, you can go. Take your time, get through it. One. Two. So on my 10th one, I did a lot of twisting. Okay, we still got 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 to go. So we got 9 plank walkouts, then we got 8 get ups. So, standing nice and tall. Walk your hands out to plank, drop down, and up, and back. 9 times. Okay, here we go. Right to stand, 1. Get up straight. So, you're gonna come down on your right side. Sorry, down on your back. Right foot, right arm up, holding a weight. I'm gonna roll over onto my left shoulder, elbow, hand, lift my bum, tuck that leg under. Come up to stand, bring that leg back, stand. Then we're gonna go down the same way we got up. We do 4 on the right side, 4 on the left. Full get up. So I'm gonna start with heavy weight. We'll see if I can hold it for the 4. Okay, 4 right, 4 left, 8 total. Full get up. Whatever weight the hand is in, that foot is on the ground. You roll onto the opposite side. Let's go. Look at the weight the whole time. Down the same way you got up. 1. 2. Three. your chest. Or put it down, get up, switch it over to the other side. Don't pass it overhead. Okay, four on the other side. Total. Okay, keep going. I'll give you some time in case you're not dead. We get through those last little reps. So when you pivot, you're in that lunge, one to that same direction, back to the center, and then switch. Okay. Seven on each side. When you're there, you can go. One. Two. Two. For your Superman, coming up again, it takes me time to show you guys. So if you're still going, go. So you're gonna raise, pull back, squeeze, hold for a beat, raise, and lower. Six times. So you're gonna raise up, pull back, squeeze for a beat, back up, and lower back down. So we're gonna get the chest, get the knees up, hug the floor. Six, it's only six times. When you're ready. One. Rock and roll sit up five times if you choose, and then get up and do five squat jumps. Or you can do the rock and roll sit up with a jump up five times. So you can break it down and do the move broken up or put it together. I'm gonna do a put it together. Okay, let's go. Five rock and roll sit up jump ups. Let's go. Jump out, you jump in, or arms and legs jump out at the same time. I'm going to do the arms and legs jump at the same time. Four reps, that's it. Four, let's go. One, two, three, four. Okay. Three, broad jump, 180, three times. One, two, three, that's it. Okay. We're almost through this. Okay, here we go. Three. One. Two. Three. Okay. Two side lunge. So I'm gonna set my right leg out in a side lunge. And I'm gonna pull my left leg in. And then I'm gonna set my left leg out, pull my right leg in. I'm gonna do that twice on each side. Okay, so it'll be one, one, two, two. Okay, here we go. Side lunge, pull it in. Side lunge, pull it in. That's one each. And this is two. Okay, we finish with a minute plank hold. And we're done this workout. We're almost on time. A little bit early, but that's okay. 1 minute, I'm gonna time you. Okay. We're gonna go in 5 seconds. Get ready. Plank hold for a minute. Three, two, one. Let's go. 1 minute plank hold. My strong plank. 1 minute. So we started with those 25 burpees, and we're going to end with a nice 1 minute plank. 35 seconds. Keep holding. We have 25 seconds. No. 20. 15. I don't know how to count. 10. We have definitely 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. 25 days of Christmas workout. Complete. Well done.